people. I'm looking for a driver. If you can handle yourself on the water, and in the air, and behind the wheel, obviously, though we'll come to that later, then maybe you've got what my team needs. Beat the posted time for the trial, and there'll be a spot for you. Fail, and well, I'm sure someone else will grab the opportunity. Alexis Kendrick Racing deals strictly with winners. And I'm Alexis, so I would know.
Three, two, one.
Congratulations, you got the gig. Let's go someplace we can talk about what happens next. That wasn't half bad. I'm looking forward to having you on the team. There's still some things you need to work on, but that's okay. I'll teach you what you need to know. It'll be hard work, but you'll see the results on the track, or the waves, or in the air. So, this is the pit. It's where the pro racing community preps. Now you can hang out here too. You belong. That's Clarence Bishop. The third. He's the reigning champ around here. Racing royalty, really. His father and grandfather were both champions, too. Which helps explain his attitude. If you start winning, he won't be happy with you. Clarence is old school. Doesn't think anything needs to change. A lot of drivers see things differently. Me, I think there needs to be some balance. You'll decide for yourself, I guess. Just in case you're wondering, there's a powerboat with your name on it waiting for you in the shop. Don't thank me. You've earned it. And you're gonna need it. The rest of these, you can buy later. Not that one, little grasshopper. Not yet. You need to find the winner's circle a few times first.
in case you hadn't noticed, now we can edit videos through the Live app. Just open the map, search through it, and you'll find the tools you need. I'll bet posting those babies gets us tons of new followers.
Putting a course on the East River is tricky. Between the tight checkpoints and the wakes from the competition, you can run into trouble in a New York minute. But the city loves to race, so we run here every year. Which reminds me, I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is that you've done enough to get yourself on Clarence's radar. That's also the bad news. Expect him to do whatever it takes to make sure you're not a threat.
Three. Two.
Thank you.
Remember, a good driver never lets the pressure get to them. That's why we train. So all the gauges and torques and G-forces become second nature. And then you can focus on the race. Now, I'll be watching you out there today to see how you do. So no pressure. Keep it tight early, and then close at the end for the win. Thank you. Looks like you lost the focus there a little. Don't worry, we'll work on it. You've always known you can do this. Now go out there and prove it.
Thank you.
Looks like you lost the focus there a little. Don't worry, we'll work on it. Not bad, but you can do better. Maybe I should ratchet the pressure up a little. Well, well, well. I guess you can handle the pressure after all.